Draper, waiting for his teammates to clear. Draper's hurt. He got bundled by Claude Lemieux, and he is down on the ice.
This may be a huge break for the Red Wings and a real bad turn of events for the Avalanche. Well, hit from behind with his face next to the boards. He hit the dasher, the top of the boards, with his cheek or his mouth or something.
Draper's cut and hurt, and Lemieux 5, and a game.